Easy Work Boxing, about to hit you everywhere but under your feet with this one. This is a video about Mikey Garcia and his call-outs and his name dropping. I just recently seen a video, shout out to Money Brown TV, where he was talking about that Mikey Garcia, they were asking him a question about who would he like to fight. And he was saying between Errol Spence and Terrence Crawford. And you know, he said he would like to fight Errol Spence instead of Terrence Crawford because Terrence Crawford run too much or he ran too much when they fought in the amateurs. Which, you know, when you hear whining like that, you know, that's something that go on Fight Night Champion too, the game. When you hear whining like that, you already know who lost, right? So you already know that Terrence must have been getting in his ass in the amateurs. I don't know. I haven't seen the tapes, but from that type of talk right there, I already tell me he was getting his ass beat on. But somebody need to call out Mikey Garcia for all his bullshit. You know, we need more people like Radio Raheem. Shout out to Radio Raheem, Seconds Out. You know, who actually go in and talk to these guys the way they should be talked to, you know. And he have a lot of bosses mad at him, you know, like Adrian Broner to be mad at Radio Raheem. Somebody need to put Mikey on blast because, for one, Mikey, you ain't fighting the motherfuckers that's in your weight class or around in the area of your weight class. You won't even mention Vasyl Lomachenko. But you simply talking about you going to move up and fight Errol Spence, Keith Thurman, Terrence Crawford at 147? Get the fuck out of here. Let me tell you something. Mikey Garcia is not finna fight no fucking body. Mikey Garcia is just trying to put his name out there in the top lineup with the big guys so he could get bigger paydays. Mikey Garcia will get his ass whooped by Terrence Crawford, Errol Spence, and Keith Thurman. Sean Porter would beat the shit out of Mikey Garcia. What fighter have you seen Mikey Garcia face that's like a Sean Porter? Or like an Errol Spence? See, the thing is, the reason why Floyd Mayweather keep telling Errol Spence and Mikey Garcia to fight is because Floyd know that they both weight bullies. And from what I feel, Floyd really don't like Mikey Garcia ever since he went to go try to sign him and Mikey Garcia backed out on him. Because you know how Floyd do. Once Floyd get mad at you, you fuck. You know, he gonna go against you in all type of ways. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what Errol Spence did to Floyd either. I mean, I know he whooped his ass in sparring, but besides that, you know, at one point, he was holding him up like a bulletproof vest, you know. For Keith Thurman, don't fight me. Please, Keith, don't come my way. I got Errol right here. Errol, that's what Floyd was doing. But Errol Spence will beat the shit out of Mikey Garcia. And back to what I was saying about Sean Porter would annihilate his ass. He will make Mikey Garcia quit boxing. So Mikey Garcia needs to stop what he's doing. It's only that he's just trying to put his name up there with guys so he can be talked about. Mikey Garcia is not finna fight none of them guys, man. He most definitely Terrence Crawford. And you know, like I just said in the beginning, you could tell that Terrence was whooping on his ass because he whining talking about Terrence gonna run. First of all, there's no such fucking thing as running in a fucking square. Okay? It's a ring. Cut the motherfucker off and quit whining. That's bullshit. If you can't get to the man or you say he got good ring generalship or IQ, say that. Don't get on there with that bullshit, Mike Garcia, complaining talking about this man run from you. Ain't nobody running from nobody in no goddamn square circle. I used to hate to hear that when I was a Floyd fan. You know what I'm saying? He runs. Cut off the motherfucking ring. He's supposed to stand there and let you hit him? I mean, this is fucking bullshit. And we need more journalists and boxing reporters, you know, guys with channels who are there, instead of kissing ass to get backstage, to put these guys on blast, man. Before you call out Errol Spence and the guys at welterweight, when will you fight motherfucking Vasyl Lomachenko? When will you do that? Nobody's asking him these questions. Every time somebody asks him these questions, he blow it off as he's doing what I did 3 years ago. Ain't nobody asked you that shit. Ain't nobody asked you what you did 3 years ago, Mikey. Everybody want to know when you going to fight him this year. Fuck 3 years ago. But here we go. These guys just keep letting it slide on. This is why the fights are not happening that we want to see. Because the guys that are there with them who are reporting us and we can see their videos, they're scared to say something because they're scared they're going to get their pass revoked. Oh, they won't be able to get backstage. They won't be able to talk to them after a fight. Fuck that. Give us the real deal. Put these guys on blast, man. You know, like how they go at Keith Thurman, how they going at Anthony Joshua, you know, saying that they're ducking and keep asking them questions about, ask Mikey about motherfucking Vasiliy Lomachenko before he keep coming out saying that he gonna fight all these guys at 147 because 147, every fighter who he named will beat his ass to me. Ain't no more weight bullying when you move up there, bro. Everybody up there, damn near at 160, can drop down, except Errol Spence. Errol Spence, like 180 pounds, 190 can drop down to 147. I don't know how, and I'm tired of saying it, but I ain't going to go in on that. But Michael Garcia, please cut this shit out. Please. You damn near just got your ass tore up by limpness. The man had your face all fucked up, and you was bigger than him. And this what they said, he was a kickboxer? If I ain't mistaken, he was something other than a boxer. You know what I'm saying? Then this guy had, 12, 13, 14 fights, and he got in your ass like that, and you sitting here talking about you finna fuck with Terrence Crawford? You finna fuck with Bud? Boy, you smoking Bud. Your ass getting high or something. The fuck is you talking about? Then to say he want Errol Spence to be a, man, come on, man. Man, I just had to get on here and make this video. You know, shout out to Money Brown TV. I seen the clip. You know, I had to come in and comment on it, man. You know, somebody talk to Mike Garcia. Somebody be truthful with Mike Garcia. Somebody put Michael Garcia ass on blast. Because I'm sick and tired of every time I turn on and look on YouTube, it's a video of Michael Garcia talking about who he gonna fight. What's next for Michael Garcia? Ain't shit next for you but Vasiliy Lomachenko, nigga. That's all we want to talk about. Robert Easter. Yo, Robert Easter. Why you ain't saying shit to Robert Easter? He keep calling you out. Everybody calling you out. What about Tank? Well, I don't know if Tank is Tank at 130. I ain't sure if Tank at one, I think Tank at 130 or 135. But even still, Devin Haney. Shit. My nigga Devin Haney. What's up with him? Why you ain't calling out none of them? I'm telling y'all, Mikey Garcia is only just trying to put his name up there. He doing the AmeriCon. That's all he doing. He doing the AmeriCon. Just mentioning names to keep your name relevant. Because don't, Mikey, man, this boy was a kickboxer and smaller than you. Had your face fucked up sitting up there at the press conference. And you talking about going against them guys? Man, get the fuck out of here. This Easy Work Boxing. Thank you. Like, comment, subscribe to the videos, please. Thank you for your time. But somebody please talk to Mike Garcia and please tell him to shut the fuck up. Please. Thank you. I'm out.